Carved into the bench's rotted surface are strange, half-faded sigils. A magic circle of some kind, thick with darkness and decay.
It's been mostly drained, but even now contains a powerful dose of shadow grief. The discarded pixie corpses might still contain enough essence. With one of the broken lantern casements... Yes, I think I'll be able to craft one more lantern. And with a slight modification of the casting gesture, it might be able to wield the shadows instead of repelling them. Though, Mistra's eyes may be upon me. She'd forbid me dabbling with such magic. She'd want it destroyed. Wasted, aren't you? Deal with it how? I hate to pull rank, but I was once Mistress Chosen. Destroying magic like this was my bread and butter. Oh, or did you wish to use it? I assure you, it's pointless. You'll have nothing more than a sore head and a very dissatisfied wizard to show for it. Oh, charming. I hope the Shadow Weave was to blame for that little outburst of unwarranted discourtesy. If you think you know best, go right ahead. To rely on beginner's luck than my myriad experiences in studying such magics. Well, who am I to judge? Now, given my magical expertise is of limited use to you, was there something else you wanted to ask me about?
Happening is what I think is happening, and it's because you licked a dead spider. The time might just have come when you and I should split ways.
5 minutes later.
Stop licking the damn thing!